this is a computer file session. It's currently 8:49 and 9 USA, and we're gonna look at what they are. So Region 1 is the Northeast, Division 1 is New England, Connecticut, Maine, Massachusetts, New Hampshire, Rhode Island, Vermont, and Division 2 is the Mid-Atlantic, that's New Jersey, New York, and Pennsylvania. Region 2 is the Midwest. Division 3 is the East, North, Central, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Ohio, and Wisconsin. Division 4 is the West, North, Central, which is Iowa, Kansas, Minnesota, Missouri, Nebraska, North Dakota, and South Dakota. Region 3 is the South, which has three divisions, the South Atlantic, which is Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Maryland, North Carolina, South Carolina, Virginia, D.C., and West Virginia, and Division 6, which is the East, South, Central, Alabama, Kentucky, Mississippi, and Tennessee, and Division 7, which is the West, South, Central, Arkansas, Louisiana, Oklahoma, and Texas. Region 4 is the West. We have Division 8, which is the Mountain States, Arizona, Colorado, Idaho, Montana, Nevada, New Mexico, Utah, and Wyoming, and the Pacific Region, Alaska, California, Hawaii, Oregon, and Washington. But we do have the standard federal regions. Region 1 is Connecticut, Maine, Massachusetts, New Hampshire, Rhode Island, and Vermont. And as you can see here, that exactly lines up with New England. Region 2 is New Jersey, New York, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. Region 3 is Delaware, D.C., Maryland, Pennsylvania, Virginia, and West Virginia. Then Region 4 is Alabama, Florida, Georgia, Kentucky, Mississippi, North Carolina, South Carolina, and Tennessee. Region 5 is Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Minnesota, Ohio, Wisconsin. Region 6 is Arkansas, Louisiana, New Mexico, Oklahoma, Texas. Region 7 is Iowa, Kansas, Missouri, Nebraska. Region 8 is Colorado, Montana, North Dakota, South Dakota, and Wyoming. Region 9 is Arizona, California, Hawaii, Nevada, American Samoa, Guam, the Northern Mariana Islands. And Region 10 is the Pacific Northwest, Alaska, Idaho, Washington, and Oregon. Then you have the Federal Reserve Bank of New York region. So you have the Boston one, which controls New England, the New York one, which has the same boundaries as Region 2 that we've aforementionedly discussed. Region 3, the Philadelphia one, which actually controls southern New Jersey, so I lied about that, and eastern Pennsylvania. Then there's Region 4, the Cleveland one, which controls western Pennsylvania, all of Ohio, and the eastern third of Kentucky. 5 is the Richmond one, which controls South Carolina, North Carolina, Virginia, West Virginia, Delaware, and Maryland. The Atlanta one is the 6, which controls southern Mississippi, southern Louisiana, Alabama, Georgia. The eastern two-thirds of Tennessee and Florida. 7 is the Chicago one, which controls northern Illinois, northern Indiana, the lower peninsula of Michigan, the northern three-fifths of Wisconsin and Iowa. The St. Louis one controls all of Arkansas, northern Mississippi, the western third of Tennessee, most of Missouri, and southern Illinois and Indiana. Region 9 is the Minneapolis one, which controls Montana, the Dakotas, Minnesota, the upper peninsula of Michigan, and part of northern Wisconsin. The Kansas City one controls Oklahoma, Kansas, western Missouri, Nebraska, Wyoming, Colorado, and northern New Mexico. The Dallas one controls Texas and southern New Mexico. And 12, the San Francisco, probably controls the biggest area, California, Nevada, Utah, Arizona, Idaho, Oregon, Washington, Alaska, and the Pacific Territories. Then we have time zones. So, then we also have the Court of Appeals districts, the Energy Administration, the U.S. National Park Service, so let's actually go over the U.S. National Park Service. So the Northeast region, which is Connecticut, Delaware, most of Maryland, Massachusetts, Maine, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New York, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, Vermont, most of Virginia, and most of West Virginia. The National Capital Region, which is D.C., some of Maryland, some of Virginia, and some of West Virginia. The Southeast region, which is Alabama, Florida, Georgia, Kentucky, Louisiana, Mississippi, North Carolina, South Carolina, Tennessee, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. The Midwest region, which is Arkansas, Illinois, Indiana, Kansas, Iowa, Michigan, Minnesota, Missouri, Nebraska, North Dakota, Ohio, South Dakota, Wisconsin. The Intermountain region, which is Arizona, Colorado, Montana, New Mexico, Oklahoma, Texas, Utah, Wyoming. The Pacific region, which is California, Hawaii, Idaho, Nevada, Oregon, Washington, American Samoa, Guam, and Northern Mariana. And the Alaska region, which is just Alaska.